Phillip Schofield is back, this time, not on a TV sofa, but battling the elements and his inner demons on a deserted island. After months of silence following his career-ending scandal, Schofield has broken his silence with a new survival show. But is this comeback an act of redemption, or simply another self-serving spectacle? Let's dive into the controversy surrounding his dramatic return. Phillip Schofield's return to television comes after months of public scrutiny and personal turmoil. The once beloved host of This Morning is stepping back into the spotlight with a new three-part survival series on Channel 5. The premise? Schofield spends 10 days on a remote island in the Indian Ocean, battling nature, isolation, and his own emotional scars. But while this may sound like a fresh start for the disgraced presenter, the public reaction has been far from welcoming. For those who may have missed it, Schofield left ITV in May 2023 after revealing an affair with a younger male colleague. The scandal not only led to the collapse of his 30-year marriage, but also fractured his long-standing partnership with co-host Holly Willoughby. At the height of his downfall, Schofield admitted that the affair was unwise, but not illegal, sparking intense media scrutiny. And now, with this survival show, Schofield is attempting to reframe his narrative, portraying himself as a man on a journey of reflection and redemption. The series, set to air over 3 nights, follows Schofield as he grapples with total isolation, documenting his experience with nothing but a few cameras and a limited supply of necessities. His narration is raw, with Schofield reflecting on the past 18 months, addressing the scandal that nearly destroyed his career. In one emotional moment from the trailer, Schofield asks, "I know what I did was unwise, but is it enough to completely destroy someone?" It's clear that this show isn't just about survival in the wild, it's about Schofield's survival in the public eye. However, despite Schofield's attempt at a heartfelt confession, the response has been overwhelmingly negative. Many critics have branded the show as a narcissistic plea for sympathy. Social media is awash with outrage, with some calling the show a disgrace and accusing Schofield of shamelessly trying to manipulate public opinion. One viewer said, "If this is designed to make people feel sorry for him, it will backfire massively." The public, it seems, is far from ready to forgive and forget. Moreover, the fallout from his scandal has not just affected Schofield personally, but also professionally. His exit from This Morning plunged ITV into turmoil, costing the channel millions in sponsorship deals and tarnishing the reputation of the long-running show. Despite this, Schofield has continued to defend himself, denying allegations of a toxic culture at ITV and claiming that only a handful of people have persistently loud voices against him. The timing of this new venture has also raised eyebrows. After months of staying out of the public eye, Schofield is now thrusting himself back into the spotlight in a way that many see as tone-deaf. His statement promoting the show, where he quips about being Robinson Crusoe or Tom Hanks Wilson, has not helped to soften the public's harsh judgment. Instead, it has only fueled the perception that Schofield is out of touch with the gravity of the situation. As the series premieres, it remains to be seen whether viewers will tune in out of curiosity or if the backlash will overshadow the show entirely. What's clear is that this comeback is a high-risk move for Schofield. Will this survival series offer the redemption arc he's hoping for, or will it simply reignite the outrage? Only time and ratings will tell. Phillip Schofield's attempt to rebuild his career with this survival show is bold, but it's far from guaranteed to succeed. As the controversy around his return continues to swirl, one thing is certain: this story is far from over. If you enjoyed today's deep dive, don't forget to like, subscribe, and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Do you think Schofield deserves a second chance, or is this comeback too soon? Join us on the Fame Journey for more updates on the biggest celebrity stories. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.